Back in 1981, I spent 3 months as a backpacker roaming around India.
I want us to become brothers again like we used to be.
We haven't invested enough time and effort in this particular relationship.
Why haven't we spoken in a year?
Because we don't trust each other.
Is that my belt?
That, if I may say so, is an entirely unjustified smear.
I want us to be completely open and say yes to everything, even if it's shocking and painful.
You have any questions?
Well, yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Why would I be exposing myself? This agreement is an agreement to agree, as it were. It's an agreement that we can...
Can you back away, or you just spit my eye?
It's not so much a new friendship as a friendship rediscovered.